is one fall with a one-hour time limit or a television time remaining. First of all, from Edina, Minnesota, weighing in at 237 pounds, he is Ricky Rice. His opponent from Singapore at 277 pounds is Tejo Khan. Tejo Khan accompanied to the ring by Soldat Ustinov. Gary DeRusha is your referee at ringside, Rod Trongard and Lee Marshall.
And hello again, everyone, from the Showboat Sports Pavilion in Las Vegas, Nevada. It's great to again bring you the most grueling and demanding of all professional sports, professional wrestling in the original wrestling association, the AWA. Soldat Ustinov in there seconding Tejo Khan and Ricky Rice, the young man out of Edina, Minnesota, in the biggest match of his young professional career. But boy, is he being noticed by not only opponents but promoters around the world. Yep. Because he is coming, and he is coming so very, very fast. How do you like those pants that he's wearing?
I love them. I love them. He's love that flash.
He calls them jamming pants.
Yes, sir. I'll tell you what, Rod. I think Ricky Rice is the most improved wrestler that I have seen in quite some time. And you're absolutely right. This is the toughest match that he's come up against. And I think he's ready for it. I'm not discounting Tejo Khan, not for a minute. But I do think that this young man from Edina, Minnesota, Ricky Rice, is up to the challenge. We're going to find out.
Saw example of his clear thinking and quickness right there as he took the play away from Tejo Khan. Yeah. Ducked under and made the advantage his. Tejo has counseled with Soldat Ustinov. And here we go.
A meeting of the minds. Ugly and uglier.
quick like a cat.
Oh, yes, indeed. Ricky Rice, a very dedicated young man. A high-flying young man. Wow. He puts that aerial attack to work. You know, we saw a drop kick a little bit ago from Paul Diamond, which was a dandy. This guy can do it as well. Oh, this is a grueling, legendary sport we're in. Professional wrestling with legends the likes of, you're hearing Tejo Khan, Vern Gagne, Lou Thesz, Argentina Antonina Roca, yeah. Bruno Sammartino, Pat O'Connor, the Crusher, Mad Dog Machan, just to name a few, and maybe, just maybe, young Ricky Rice will add his name to those legends too, but that, of course, is a long, long, long way off for him. But hey, he's got that dedication, and he may just have the talent and everything else to do it. Time will tell.
Time will indeed tell. You rattled off that name of legends, and there's one man that Ricky reminds me of a little bit, and that's the legendary Flying Red Bastien, the Rooster.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Boy, can he get up. And Ricky Rice, as you said, when he throws that drop kick, he goes absolutely vertical.
Look at that. Woo! This could be over. Rice hooks the leg, but he could get only two. Uh-oh. Rice gets the eyes raked by Tejo Khan. And always remember, outside of that ring is Soldat Ustinov. Oh, Rice gets crunched. Up and over goes Rice. Up.
Oh,
we talked about Tejo Khan. They be out
that.
Of it. Here's a cover. Instinctively, Tejo kicks out.
What a vertical leap. What a vertical leap this kid's got.
Wow. That man is concerned. And, well, he should be. We talk about Soldat Ustinov. Wow.
Yep, that's his tag team partner as well.
You talk about the most grueling sport in the world. Hey, we have just seen great, great examples of that very thing.
Yep. It wasn't that many weeks ago in a slightly dissimilar situation. It was a tag team match, but we saw Soldat Ustinov come in with that flag and put it on the head of another wrestling legend. I'm speaking of Ray the Crippler Stevens.
Yeah.
So we know that Ustinov is not above getting involved in things that are, shall we say, of no concern to him. Oh, look, he's just stretching Tejo out. It's like Tejo's bleeding a little bit from the mouth as well, from followed that, high drop kick from Ricky Rice.
Rice.
He got Fuller.
His back on the canvas. Ricky Rice, better every time out. A good-looking young man, a very precocious young man. He is ahead of his time, really. He has been an outstanding athlete ever since he was a young lad.
Oh,
and he took a hard shot there. And here's a whip by Tejo. No,
reversal.
Uh-oh, caught him on the way in.
Oh.
And Tejo is paying a dear, dear price. So much so, he can't follow up right now.
Nope.
What have we got here? A headbutt?
Ah. That's the same headbutt. The same head that Ustinov busted that board over. I don't think it even had any effect on Tejo Khan.
Out he goes.